What's that? What'd you say? Oh, that. I got that when I was in the Foreign Legion.
Tell me about it, will you, Grandpa?
Well, son, it was a long time ago. I was just a little shaver about your size. In fact, I was a dead ringer for you. Say, I'll never forget it. I was in the fort one day.
Yes, sir. Plenty of action. That's what a fighting man wants.
Please be giving me my boots. You'll catch me, Squeegee? Yes? No?
I don't want to shine boots. I want to be a soldier.
Soldier fighting is not being so good for little baby pussies. In 10 years, maybe. Yes? No?
No.
Yes. I finished the boots and took them back to the general.
General! General!
The general didn't answer. It was quiet. Too quiet in that there fort. So I decided something was wrong. But I wasn't scared. No, siree. And I started to reconnoiter a bit. Then I knew I was surrounded by Arabs. But I wasn't scared. No, sirree, not me, not by a jugful. There weren't no shooting to make me scared, so I decided to hold the fort all by myself. I fed off them there Arabs for 3 months, but they finally captured me. But I still wasn't scared. No, sirree. Nothing ever scared me.